On December 27, 2019, Salman Khan received the best gift on his birthday. Sister Arpita Khan and Ayush Sharma welcomed their baby girl as the couple embraced their parenthood again. An aesthetic Ayush Sharma recently took to his Instagram handle and announced that his little girl's name is Ayat. The name Ayat comes from an Islamic word that refers to the verses of Holy Quran. It is associated with miracles. We've been blessed with a beautiful baby girl. Thank you so much for all the love and blessings for Ayat Sharma. And today, Ayush has shared the first picture of his little girl on his Instagram handle. In the picture shared, we can see that the little angel Ayat is dressed up in a cute teddy bear pajama, posing with father Ayush Sharma and mommy Arpita Khan Sharma, who is still in the hospital, and little brother Ahil. The Sharma family looks elated on becoming parents again and are all smiles while posing with the new member. Sharing the pictures on his Instagram account, Ayush wrote, "Welcome to this beautiful world, Ayat. You've brought a lot of happiness into our lives. May you touch everyone's life with a lot of love and joy." The couple had planned to welcome their baby through C-section and had chosen Salman's birthday as the special date for the same. Post Salman Khan's birthday bash, Arpita was admitted to Hinduja Hospital for her C-section delivery, and the star sibling delivered her second baby today afternoon on Salman's birthday. The entire Khan family was there at the hospital to greet the new member.
बॉलीवुड की चटपटी और मजेदार खबरों के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें आपके अपने चैनल बॉलीवुड लाइव को और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकन जरूर दबाएं।